He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Good evening and welcome for this T10 between New Zealand and Sri Lanka. I'm Michael Slater and it's my pleasure to introduce you to my co-commentator, it's Mel Jones.
Hey Slats, should be a good match tonight. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Thanks Mel. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Taken.
Waiting.
Yes. No ball. Just overstepping the line there. Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely.
Well wide.
Gotcha!
Right off the middle of the bat.
One more to the score.
Gotcha!
Perfectly timed that shot, and it sails to the boundary. You'll get two for that. Good shot. linesman misjudging that one. About here, first ball, and he's off the mark.
Yep. Played that along the ground. De Silva has had a good over there, some runs coming from it, but more importantly, two wickets.
The captain is going with the spinner.
They get back for two. off the mark. Is off the mark.
Someone's going to need to turn this around. Things are looking really bad now.
He lets that go through to the keeper. Right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the city end.
Safely plays that along the ground. And that's a single.
This is so high, it'll bring rain. Bold, nearly takes out off stump. Pitches in line. The impact is in line. The umpire was convinced, and the tape tells the story. That's out. The decision remains not out. New Zealand have no reviews remaining. They're all out and have set a target of 88 runs.
decent total to chase down for the batsmen, but it won't be easy. If they bat smart and not give away cheap wickets, they'll be right in this.
The captain deciding to put the new ball in the hands of Ferguson. Moves made in the field. Wait on. Waiting.
Fielding there, good return.
Ends the over. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the city end. He lets that go through to the keeper.
Didn't need to play at that one. Wide. Anything to shout about. That batsman's out faster than he got in. A very important wicket, that one.
For the batting team, score behind four and up. The left-hander is coming into bat at number three.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
reasonably good over there.
Sri Lanka are now 2 for 90.
Two runs added.
Yeah.
the spin now. Missing. And the decision remains not out. That was their final review for the innings. Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away. Very tiny over that one.
Sri Lanka are now 3-63.
Thank you.
is the new batsman about to face his first ball. Surely a wide.
Catch it!
Just
lands inside the boundary. Four runs.
That's all the cricket.